Hey everybody, we're Needham Handicapping, thoroughbred racing from the Charlestown Races and Slots Casino, Charlestown, West Virginia, on Thursday evening, July the 28th, and this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 8 this evening, folks. 10:25 p.m. Eastern post time, 6.5 furlong sprint on the dirt track, 3-year-olds and up, race for an optional claiming purse of some $30,000. Contenders number 10, Pressure, number 6, Lock Valentine, number 8, Spring Road, and number 4, Man Datum. Number 10, Pressure, the overall speed and pace profile leader in this optional claiming field tonight, sprinting at or about 6.5 furlongs on the dirt, has hit the board in power run fashion in 3 of his last 5 outings overall, winning twice in this recent streak of racing consistency. Number 6, Lack Valentine, a 9-2 shot, has posted a quartet of power run board hits in his last 5 adventures, winning both in his 2nd and 4th races back, which of course is indicative of bounce pattern, folks, and the bounce will be up positive this evening if this pattern continues. Race 8 summary, number 10, Pressure, tops the contenders list, which also includes number 6, Lack Valentine, number 8, Springs Road, and number 4, Mandatum, 10-6. 8-4 in the 8th from Charlestown. Bonus long shots, Finger Lakes, race 5, number 5, Not Easy, a 4-1 shot, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony. Nice overall speed for this 5.5 furlong sprint. Presque Isle Downs, race 7, number 1, Fiery Lake, 8-1 in the morning line, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony, drops in class by 2 units, the overall speed leader in this optional claiming field, racing at today's distance of a mile on Presque Isle's cushion dirt track. So from Charlestown on a Thursday night, Rick Needham for day at the track.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.